We've brought you many heartwarming Christmas stories this week, and we have just one more. In Mulberry, there are dozens of volunteers who spent their day making sure that needy families get the Christmas they deserve. 4029's Joe Ellison has this story.
Within the city of Mulberry, off Highway 64, you can see the smoke and smell the aroma of roasted turkey.
Today is the fourth annual turkey roast. We do it in Mulberry every year.
It's headed by the police department, and more than 60 turkeys and 10 hams, complete with meal, will be handed out to families in need. The tradition has grew quite a bit in the last 4 years.
It started off with 20 turkeys and me and a couple other people sitting at the four-way smoking on Christmas Eve night.
Others started to join in.
And he said, I want to help. And from that point on, everything you see here, this is him doing it. This is not me. This is him just going. And we just are here the first year. He's seen it. You guys did a story on it, and see how powerful the news is.
I just seen where there was a business had promised Chief Craig some turkeys, and due to the economy, they couldn't go through. So I felt it was my place to see that he had his turkeys.
Now places like Walmart and Alma and CVS and Van Buren are donating the fixings. But the spirit of Christmas doesn't stop there.
And then we take toys, and we'll have this trailer be full of toys here in a little while. We'll deliver dinners, and at nighttime on Christmas Eve night, we'll take these toys to them and put them on the doorsteps of different families in the community.
Even the mayor's grandkids that are coming from Conway donated some items.
And you know, I was really surprised when they started picking out some of their best dolls to give out.
So what's Christmas all about in Mulberry?
Serving the community and help each other out.
In Mulberry, Joe Ellison, 4029 News.
That is one heck of a good job. Great present, huh? The volunteers also gave out donated beds to children who were having to sleep on the floor. So good for them. Pay it forward, they say.